I paint primarily outdoors on location. And that's where I feel like I produce my most spontaneous and exciting paintings. And I think it's because I feel excited by the scene that I'm looking at.
I spent a lot of time growing up in my grandmother's kitchen, and we did a lot of baking and we did a lot of mixing of things, you know, so a lot of similar processes go into the pottery making process.
I'm describing with paint my emotional reaction to the scene and the beauty that I see.
You know, the glazes that I use are influenced by the colors of the, you know, the plants, the lakes, the, you know, the rivers, all those things are influenced by my glazes.
Hillside paintings and pottery is a special kind of place. It's a little bit different in that you can come right into our studios and ask questions and see our work in progress, tour the showroom, wander the gardens, and admire the fabulous scenery.